The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is. That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring!
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just... I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Well, there doesn't seem to be any permanent damage, but I can't really account for internal bleeding.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Vaughn is requesting supplies. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? Did you get stung by bees?
What? Why? What's happening?
'Cause you're looking all swole.
Huh?
Swollen. Swole is short for swollen. You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. You're saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese.
It's nothing. I'm just thinking out loud.
Okay.
He definitely thinks you're crazy.
I'm not crazy.
What? No! No! Who said anything about crazy?
I did.
So, let's find some shade. Yvette can track us for the drop.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, walking still sucks. What did I do to deserve this? Seriously. Don't look at me like that. Hey.
Oh, you're ignoring me. That's what you're doing. Okay.
Oh, come on!
So, what do you think of the girls?
Hopefully they're all right.
Oh, I like them a lot. Oh, Reese, you're my hero! I'm just so excited to be on this adventure with you!
Hey, why are you looking down there?
Having a tough time ignoring that, aren't ya?
Oh, come on. Please stop. Don't do that. Don't.
What? What are we not doing?
Oh, what's wrong, Reese?
All right, let's just forget about that you're looking down there forever.
It's probably for the best.
About time.
There.
Hopefully she included some water.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Ho ho ho. I see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good. That's great stuff. Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man...
Hey, that's right. We did have a deal. You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh. Oh, man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
What?
Should have known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me.
It's cool.
Is it? Sure. I can't tell if...
What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
You're gonna pay for this. You'll see. Yeah, because we have friends. Dangerous friends. That will hunt you down to the ends of Pandora.
Well, that sounds exhausting. Well, I guess it's a good thing I'll be leaving this ball of hot garbage real soon. What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean...
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you.
Wait.
Wait!
Oh.
Oh. Ah. Damn. Damn, that's smart. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
Alright, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Any last words before the, how to say, with the inevitable
two. Eat shit.
Yeah, there's the spirit.
Well, that was three words, but I'll be sure to put eight shit on your tombstone.
And I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious. I'm gonna miss your...
Gosh damn it.
Is there a problem?
Yeah, I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back.
Right.
Okay, mess this guy up.
It's heavy, but it's a solid piece.
Whoa! Your subsystem access. That's new.
Button on a gun even do. Push this in. Just saying that means
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head. Get out.
Come on, don't be like that.
No.
Oh, you see what you did? You hit your...
Reese!
Yeah, go ahead and run. You're just making this butter for me.
To Old Haven. I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven and get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision. It's weird, but I always, talk to myself during, huge choices. It's just something I do when I know it's just, super important. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to me right now. So, anywho, probably should just choose something. Well, that's probably enough out of me. We'll meet them at Hollow Point. Then we'll go together, like a family. Sounds good.
To Hollow Point.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro. Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro.
It's good, bro.
Really?
Yeah, bro. Don't sweat it. We're good.
Oh, bro. Thanks, bro.
No problem, bro, bro.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, we're bros, bro.
Not you.
Told you to have him evacuate.
That's bro, bro.
Bro!
For bro.
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 Bro, 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 bro.
Bro.
Are you done? Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
Fine. I'm curious. Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain? I'm growing impatient.
There was nothing to gain. It was just the right thing to do.
Oh, please, don't be so eager to fall on the sword.
We had Loderbot with us. What exactly could our angle have been?
It's not like you came and saved the day.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance from a man.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own...
One of you will have to change a tire.
Will be okay. I'm sure they'll figure something out, probably, but the Badlands are practically a graveyard.
If they're smart, they have a chance.
I'm not convinced two Hyperion desk jockeys know the first thing about survival in the Badlands.
All they have to do is find a shelter and build a fire.
They're dead.
Caravan like this. We couldn't help them if we wanted to.
I hope he'll fix it. We're not exactly rolling in cash right now. How are you gonna get him to do it? I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity. And we definitely cannot get out of here if we don't get this fixed.
Oh, please. This is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle.
Okay, don't get too cocky.
We'll figure it out, don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Ugh, does every mechanic have to be gross? Leaving me out like this. I almost feel sorry for the poor sap. Almost.
All right, carries the 3 divided by 12. Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh, hey, man, welcome to Skeeter's Catch a Ride. What can we do for you today? Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small business owner to franchise owner is surprisingly difficult.
Wait, new proprietor?
Yeah, man, I got too many locations now. I can't work all of them. Yeah. Hoping to hand this old girl off to Jenny Springs, you know her? She used to fix buggies and crap on the moon, so I figured it'd be like riding a bike for her. Figuratively speaking, I don't really do bikes, you know.
Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere. You were in the latest Bossa Nova death rally. Oh, I was there, man. Did you see me? I was waving. You were a badass.
Oh, yep, got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man. I can fix it, but it's probably going to run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where'd it all go? Oh, cause my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time and the cats kept them fed for weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can. Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something. And it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say? It'll be great. Maybe like a billboard, a couple commercials, product placement.
Tell you what. Throw in an extra $1,000 and you've got yourself a deal.
$1,000? Whoa, man, that's kind of a hard bargain, don't you think?
Call it a signing bonus.
I don't know, man. That kind of thing makes me a little uncomfortable. Say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase? Catch a ride. You know what? Come on. Don't be shy. I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you do the catchphrase.
Catch a ride.
Okay. $1,000. It's yours, but you're gonna have to win, like, a crap load of races, all right? I'm made of money, man. I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with, like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, right? I'm looking all badass. You need to put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right? Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye. All right, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the subclauses about explosions or whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and doing it for free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones. And don't tell me you're broke, because I know you've got that extra $1,000 I just gave you. I know it's a big decision. You go ahead and take your time. A lot of good choices, I know. Real classy ones, too. Sometimes I just stand here and stare at them, you know? I know how it is. That one would look badass as hell, man. Take it from me, the badass from hell. Man, to be you right now, facing all them possibilities, right for the taking. Can you taste the potential? It's kind of like cinnamon. Or that's just me licking spark plugs again. What day is it? I remember one time I was standing around with my friend Smitty, and we were staring at stuff like this, and it was one of those times where you're like, man, sure is awesome to have such good friends.
Actually, I think we'll just take her back to the factory settings. Save the extra cash.
No problem. We can just stick with the basics. Don't blame me when you're missing that flash, though. Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work. Oh, crap. This doesn't look good. Hey, fellas, what can I do you for?
Oh, no. I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way. Scooter won't turn us in.
You don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time.
You just gotta have some faith, Sasha. Though maybe pressing him for that extra cash wasn't the greatest idea.
Out of Tatum. Hope you ladies weren't too scared.
Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type.
Thanks.
Hey man, it was no big deal. Proper man ain't gotta turn in two nice seeming ladies. You might be murderers or some crap, but you ain't tried to murder me yet. But seriously, please don't try to murder me. Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
I don't think Felix is too far away. If we're careful, we can make it on foot.
Then, let's do it. We shouldn't hang around here too long.
Looks like he had company while he was away.
Hopefully they didn't find the stash. Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door.
He always complained about the reception on this thing.
Right. A phonograph is more to his taste.
It's empty. That's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird.
Felix sure was into science fiction. Here we go. I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks. Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy, though. Felix's favorite chair.
Those few times he felt he could relax, anyways. A comfort directly proportional to its wear. What's that? A grenade?
Yeah, looks like another one of Felix's homemade projects.
Well, let's take it. You were always a better shot than me. Man, it used to drive me crazy.
That was a long time ago. Always nice to see an old friend. Doesn't look like he changed anything.
Probably means there's nothing in there. Great, a flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh, it looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it. Sasha, look at this.
What the hell?
It's ultraviolet paint. I guess he wanted to keep all this a secret.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
See it! Right there!
Awesome! If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving. Guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so. Here we go.
Better double check the contents.
Oh, hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
What is it?
It's an echo comm.
Why is there...
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance.
Valerie?
Take
Do you know
you
that name?
Need and go. Forget about the life you had, and forget about me. But know that I love you both. With all my heart.
You know, it's okay to be mad, Sasha.
Good! 'Cause I am! I'm not gonna listen to another second of his bullshit!
What
was it you yelled at him?
Choke on it.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. Choke on the money, I guess. I was just pissed.
It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet, enough to buy a new life.
Felix may be gone, but I'm still here for you.
I know.
First, we find that vault. After that, the rest will take care of itself.
Well, I hope you're right. You want a sandwich? It might be a while before we eat again.
Sure. Huh. Wonder what's in this.
What is it?
It's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet. A parting gift. This one comes with another shot. Now I've got two bullets. He left you something, too.
I don't want it.
Come on, don't be like that.
Don't tell me how to feel.
I'll just hold on to it for you, in case you change your mind.
I won't.
So stubborn. You really gonna turn down a dead man's final gift to you?
Cold-blooded.
Right. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of them. What you making?
Sandwich. Nice hair.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means your hair is nice.
I will shoot you in the face right now if you're talking
Whoa,
shit.
Finch, calm down, man. Don't talk about his hair, all right? Alright. He's good. Heard me going up. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you. And you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here. Ooh! She's fast.
Please. You embarrassing yourself. Go on.
Fiona, shoot him!
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm usually drunk and charge 40 bucks, but you can have this one for free. Go on. I won't even clinch.
You all right, man?
Oh, yeah. Real good.
Look, you don't have to be a tough guy about it. It's cool. Hey, man. Hey!
Go!
Oh, I'm counting these bullets. And they coming. You retired.
You heard it wrong.
Fiona, over there!
Sasha, that's enough! Let's go!
Fiona! No, wait! This way! Hey, wait up!
It's my story. Shut up.
Is she still back there?
Can't see her.
Are you sure? Maybe she's on the rooftops.
She must...
Ah, look out! Sasha!
This ends now. You think some stupid Hyperion motorbot is gonna...
Wait, that doesn't sound right. Loaderbots can't do
Look,
that.
Look, were you there? No, you weren't. That's what happened.
Go on.
Was she bothering you?
Yeah, you probably should have asked that before you threw her halfway across town. Oh, man. Did you see the look on her face? Oh, Athena's gonna be so pissed.
Where's Reese and Vaughn?
Scooter's garage. They sent me to get you.
Oh, well, that's nice of them. What? It is.
Come with me if you want to leave.
I told you Hyperion some bitches want back. Oh,
whoa. I promise. That's our ride.
Like hell, man. I know the woman that dropped this van off, and you sure as crap ain't them.
Well, okay, not our ride, but...
Being Hyperion was your strike one, man. Now you're lying to me in my garage. That's like four or five more strikes right there.
Are you guys trying to steal our van again?
Ha! I knew it!
Oh, my God. Can you please explain to this guy that we're friends?
No way these girls are associated with no Hyperion D-bags!
Oh, okay, come on. We're not douchebags.
Friends is a little much. I'd call it what it is.
Which is?
A temporary alliance.
Now that really hits the heart. I appreciate that, Fiona.
These are my temporary allies. Can I get in the damn van, please?
Alright, well, if you say they're with you, I guess I can believe that, man. But if you ladies get into trouble, you just call, all right? Or, you know, you don't have to be in trouble to call, man. You just want to chit-chat, or you find a restaurant you really like, or...
Thanks for everything. Seriously. The caravan looks fantastic. You do amazing work.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Thank you. Be sure to stop off at any of my catch-a-rides if you need anything. I got them popping up all over Pandora!
Thank you.
hope there are no more bandits.
Bandits?
They haven't lived here for years.
The Crimson Lance massacred them. Some say their corpses still roam the streets seeking vengeance.
Sasha.
Not to be a downer, but I'm not seeing any Atlas facility. I'm mostly seeing dry trash.
Would it be so hard for just once something to go according to plan?
Enough of this standing around crap. Let's get moving.
All right, guys. Sure, it's not a fancy resort town, but we're not here for a day at the spa. We're looking for a top-secret military facility. Don't worry. We'll figure this out.
Pretty sure I can figure this out. To something.
Hey guys, come check this out.
It's like the whole grid leads right to here.
I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
Couldn't have left me a ladder, could you? Typical Atlas. Something.
Hey, that sounds good, right? Good sound?
You keep hacking.
I'll go check on Loderbot.
See what that does. Maybe this?
That's two.
The ground's different between here and here. Hey, guys.
Hey. That's a nice sock.
Oh, really? I mean, because, you know, a good pair of socks is an often overlooked detail of a gentleman's wardrobe.
I'll try and remember that.
Yeah, so...
You want your boot back?
I would love my boot back, yes.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver. So, what did happen back there with, the...
Why do you ask?
Oh, sorry, it's none of my business.
He got greedy. That's all there is to it.
All right, well, I'm gonna get back to it.
We'll be here.
Ew, gross. There.
The whole time?
And that must be our facility.
Underground hidden doors! Ha! Atlas, man. So what's next?
Well, clearly we go in.
Whoa, easy! Watch where you point that thing.
All right, everyone, here's the plan. The key to this is stealth. We stay low to the ground. I wish you guys would stop doing that. Thank you.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Well, that's ominous.
This is a massacre.
Crimson Lance. These guys are serious badasses.
Watch your step. Whole place could be booby-trapped. If this place is as valuable as we think it is, they might be trying to protect it.
Why do I feel like every room on Pandora is stacked with dead bodies? It is just stupid how dangerous your planet is. Do you know that?
Yeah. I live here. This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Reese and Vaughn's new little playmates, right? It's very good to meet the two of you. It's a shame we couldn't be meeting under different circumstances. Vaughn, Reese, you didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did you?
How the hell do you keep showing up? We've escaped you like a gajillion times now.
Reese. Only the fool thinks that he escapes his shadow in darkness.
What? Loaderbot! Arm weapons or something!
I'm helping! Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordis Project. The two halves of the core. Everything leading to a vault. We got it all.
Checkmate, amigos.
I am shame.
What'd you think, Reese? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached? You never could follow through. That's your problem. And that's why I beat you every time.
Well, your payback's coming, asshole. I don't know how, I don't know when, but you're gonna make a mistake. And when you do, I'll be there.
Sure. I'll bring flowers.
Yeah, you'll bring flowers? What?
To your grave. Because you'll be dead.
Oh, you guys can't believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Get him! Ah, son of a...
Shock, other people.
Oh, yes. I knew about that, Don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friends.
We don't even know how these cores work.
Yeah! We barely even know what this gorgeous thing is!
Fair. I vote we figure it out all together.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll, take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Reese, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me. And that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez. There's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really?
It's unbelievable.
You must have had some sort of help.
Couple of death jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50 it survived the landing.
My friends are out there. Okay, they're the reason. We actually make a good team.
Oh, that's sweet.
And now you're all gonna die together.
I guess so.
Bummer.
Just when you were making friends.
I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part, you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person
I've ever known. He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
Man, best I ever got was him spitting on me once. He was walking by and I was like, you know, just there getting spit on. I'm kind of jealous of the relationship you guys had.
It's only natural. Clearly he saw me as special. I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on the tip of my tongue.
But through me, his legacy carries on.
How did you get paired up with an asshole like Vasquez?
No, he's not so bad. He's just a little dumb. Valerie, the woman I work for, she's got a lot of contacts up on Hyperion, Vasquez being one of them. Problem is, we tried to cut her out of the deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all. She ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you'd talk every now and again.
Nope, not once.
Huh, that's a little disappointing. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls. You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
it. He used to be bald and he was going through these hair implants and I would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
Listen, wallet head.
Wallet head?
Yeah, so I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take your 2 cents and shove them into your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a wallet head.
I was trying to be nice to you. Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good.
When I take your corpse back up to Helios, I'm gonna make sure they save me some of your skin to make a wallet out of. Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Whoa. That's legitimately creepy.
I can't tell you how much I'm looking. No! Hey! Hey!
I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. And relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it. How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
You two should just talk. Clear the air, see where it gets you.
Yeah, we should do that. Well, here we are. Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
Come on, are you... What is this? No. No, 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 no!
Nice chat. I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was getting.
I guess Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it.
I guess that's our cue. A metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
Maybe it's some sort of vault key.
It doesn't look like any vault key I've seen.
Oh, please. The only vault key you've seen was the fake one you tried to sell me.
This is true. And let's go. No, what are you doing?
Warning, Gortis device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
It's fine. See?
Uh-oh. Didn't like that recently. Did not like that one bit.
No problem. Everything is okay.
did she do it? This isn't good. This is bad. Reese, you gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Let me in. Vaughn!
It's under control, Reese. Trust me.
What? No, listen. We can take over the whole facility, kid. We got this.
I'll do it! Back away!
Whatever you're gonna do, do it.
No. You're making a huge mistake!
No one lives forever.
This is how you're saving us? Just throwing things?
No, I think it's supposed to explode.